I can't stop crying, guys. So I'm gonna cleanse my house and you can watch me while I do it because I need to stop crying. I need to come off camera. I'm not this girl. Everybody, today's a great Tuesday morning here in Florida. We're in the pool and Babe has been struggling to get in the pool.
The walk up.
No, it's not cold. But let me see how long this they play. Babe has been standing at the edge of the pool for 14 minutes. He just gets it.
I have to go in
slow. Yeah,
man. I was warming up. My shorts.
So he's about to go dive in like Michael Phelps for the
This is slow. Mom. Daddy, get the binky, daddy.
Get the binky, daddy. No, you eat that phone, lock.
GBM Productions.
come back in. Oh boy. Oh. Okay.
Hi everybody, today is Wednesday. All I'm doing today is chilling. Tomorrow I want to take the kids to a, what they call it, pumpkin patch. I want to go take them to a pumpkin patch, so I'm making sure I get all my schoolwork and stuff done today, so tomorrow will be all about them. So yeah. So I have some homework to do. I'm gonna do it because I have to make some dumpling and stuff for dinner. So I'm gonna get to it. See you guys in a bit. Hi guys, so today is Friday. Didn't vlog yesterday. Yesterday was a really hard day for me. Yesterday was my father's funeral. I've actually talked about my father here on here before. He died recently, and yesterday was his funeral in Jamaica, and it was definitely hard for me. I told myself I wouldn't be that girl that comes on camera and cries, but it was hard for me. It was really hard. I didn't think it would have been that hard for me just because we weren't that close, but it was definitely hard for me because I have so much unresolved issues with him that I know now that I can't resolve. And he don't have a opportunity to actually make up for it with his grandkids. Oh my God, I don't do this. You don't do this, Shakira, you don't do this. And even though we didn't have a really tight relationship. Like, after I started having kids, I kind of forgave my father, because I know that would be the only way I could be a good mom to my kids, is if I didn't forgive him, then my husband would have to pay for what he did. So yeah, I drank a whole bottle of wine yesterday, didn't eat anything, spent some time with my kids in the pool and just chilled. But let me get myself together. I haven't cleansed my house since we moved in. So not only that, it's Halloween, and I feel like during Halloween, people always play with negative energy and negative spirits and stuff. And that's also one of the reasons why Halloween is not really one of my favorite holidays. But that's neither here nor there. And since we open all the windows in here today, I am actually going to cleanse my house. And this is from Queendom Cultivation, and it's a black owned brand. And I'm gonna use my dragon's blood, and dragon's blood is used for cleansing, protection, and it removes negative energy. And if you guys don't know, I've had 6 people die in my family since January of 2021. So this year have been super duper hard for me. Not only did I lose my father, I lost my grandfather, which was kind of like my father. Like, my grandfather never missed a day in my life. Okay. I seen my grandfather every single day since I was 15 years old. And now he's just gone. It's crazy. I still haven't feel like it has actually hit me that my grandfather is gone. Like, my grandfather is like everything to our family. He keeps us grounded. Like, he keeps our family together. And I was explaining to Babe that, like, you have big shoes to fill, because my grandfather took care of me, okay? He took care of me. Like, and if my hair needed to get done, he paid for it. If my car insurance needed to be paid, he paid for it. I was explaining to Babe that I never ever had to, like, change my tires or do oil change or any of that until I moved away to Florida on my own. And that's because my grandfather did all of that. So I was telling Babe, like, you have like ginormous shoes to fill since he's gone. I can't stop crying, guys. So I'm gonna cleanse my house, and you can watch me while I do it, because I need to stop crying. I need to come off camera. I'm not this girl. my chakras have been off, and I really need to get them back aligned and balanced. So, especially my heart chakra is very unbalanced because there's so much death in my family, like I explained before. So I need to align it. I feel like also my communication throat chakra has been blocked. So I'm just gonna sit here and meditate and try to align and balance some of my chakras. I'm really trying to get back into me being more spiritual, me being more in tune, and me getting back on my spiritual journey. I've been slowly divulging in it, but I need to divulge a little bit deeper and be more consistent with it. So I have my, well, this is supposed to be a heart. I think one of my kids threw this, or it fell and broke. Better. I feel like I've released so much, but I'm gonna continue meditating from now on, and I'm also going to do it more consistently, at least once a day. So join me if you want to realign your chakras or balance your chakras and figure out if they're blocked or overactive. There's a tons of videos on here with information, so I suggest you take them out. I'll link the girl that I like to watch on here for you guys. So yeah.
So editing Shakira here, I didn't mention that when you are doing a cleansing in your house, you need to make sure that you actually open your windows and doors to make sure that you don't leave or let the negative energies or spirits actually stay in your house, because that's how they get out. They get out through your windows and doors. And this week was my chill week, just to work through my emotions and actually do a little bit of self-care and pour into my cup, because I needed it. And if you are a mom, make sure you're pouring into your cup, because if you don't, you're going to get burnt out and you are going to be mad at yourself and mad at the people around you. So make sure you're pouring into yourself and doing something for yourself and making yourself feel good, because these days it's hard. Okay, it's hard on all of us.
I'm gonna unpack all my stuff and put it in my bedroom, because I want to use them more and be more in tune and cleanse my house a little bit more and be more intentional. So today's Friday and I'm not really doing anything, but I'll see you guys next week, probably, hopefully. I don't know if I'm gonna end this vlog now or I'm gonna wait till tomorrow, but if I am, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Deuces.